Good evening, Rahul, and good evening to my fellow panelists. Look, there are two issues here, and if I may, one needs to delve into the philosophical and psychological moorings in both. Rahul, there is a parallel world that is inhabited by hundreds of millions of Indians. This is a world where they are not bound by rules, morality, ethics, propriety, by which they want the rest of us to be bound by. Because their morality, their ethics, their conduct is not dictated by man, but by God. The only question that needs answering right now is, would the attendance at these funerals or wakes or requiem marches for the terrorist Nasrallah beat the record for terrorist Yaqub Maimon's funeral or terrorist Burhan Wani's funeral? Where are all those who cry over mainstreaming of violence right now? Well, there they are, crying over a terrorist death and paying their respects. Every one of these charlatans has suddenly forgotten that Nasrallah ordered the cold-blooded murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children. But then again, these men, women, and children who were murdered by Nasrallah were not innocent, because Jews have been called the worst of creatures, 98.6, 8.55, condemned to hellfire, 4.55, 98.6, called apes, 2.65, 7, 166, led by Satan, 4.60, eternally cursed, 4.47, transformed into apes and pigs and slaves of Tagut, 5.60. So for these people, paying respects to this man, calling him a martyr, is not mainstreaming of violence. Of course, it's not mainstreaming of violence when in India, a political party can select as a candidate a man who offered 51 crores to anyone who beheaded Charlie Hebdo journalists, or condole the death of Wani the terrorist, or when an award can be presented to the PFI chief by a vice president, or when Yasin Malik is celebrated by a prime minister, or when thousands collect for funerals of terrorists. But these same people will call out Sagri Pragya's remark on Godse as mainstreaming of violence. Rahul, now quickly on the second more important issue. Let us be under no illusion. The situation is intractable. I repeat, intractable. It hasn't changed for 1,000 years. Why on earth would it change in 10? Islam transcends national boundaries. You are a Muslim over and above everything else. Rahul, we have to accept what
And
Ambedkar
Bangladeshi
said.
Hindus.
Quote, Islam is a close corporation. The brotherhood of Islam is not the universal brotherhood of man. For those who are outside the corporation, there is nothing but contempt and enmity. The allegiance of a Muslim does not rest on his domicile in the country which is his, but on the faith to which he belongs. Islam can never allow a true Muslim to adopt India as his motherland and regard a Hindu as his kith and kin. Unquote. We also have to accept what
Rahul, I
Rabindranath
object to
Tagore
that.
said,
There are
that
plenty of
Islam
martyrs
One
in
second, Kamru Chaudhary, let him
no,
finish.
no,
Let Dr.
no,
Ranganathan
no,
finish, please. Let
no,
him finish.
martyrdom
Don't
of Muslims
jump in. I'll
cannot
have
be
to lower your
cushioned.
fader.
No,
Otherwise, please,
you
it's
can,
not
but
fair.
I cannot allow the martyrdom of Muslims to be
No, no, what is the problem?
If
No, he
he
cannot say the
has a
Muslims'
Rahul,
elegance
then
is
let him
not
fight
right to the
Ambedkar. If he has a
Sir,
Rahul,
it
then
is
let
Dr.
him.
Ambedkar he's quoting. He's quoting
No,
Dr. Ambedkar. You have a problem, take it up with Dr.
no,
Ambedkar. One
he is
minute, please. Let
normalizing
him
a
finish.
statement out here.
Let him finish,
Rahul,
sir,
just
please. Let him
listen,
finish.
Rahul, I can
It's a crime
really
now
not
to
like
even
it.
quote Dr. Ambedkar? That's
I'll tell you, but it
bizarre.
goes worse, Rahul. Because we not only have to accept Dr. Ambedkar, we have to accept Rabindranath Tagore, what he said. That quote, Islam has distinct enmity against other religions, that it is not satisfied with observing its own religion, but is determined to destroy all other religions. Will Rabindranath Tagore be condemned by this Islamist also? We also have to accept what Karl Marx said, that for Muslims, the world is divided into two nations, Darul Islam and Darul Harb. It is the duty of every Muslim to help convert
Rahul,
Darul
a
Harb into Darul
terrorist
Islam.
ideology
So,
cannot be compared to the Islamic ideology. I
Rahul,
take
can I
strong
not be
objection, Rahul.
continuously interrupted?
This is
This
not the
is,
way.
you know, you
This is
you
not the
are
way.
you are you are
This is
doing such
not
a
the
good
way.
job running this thing. Now, you know, this man constantly interrupts. If he has a grouse, let that grouse be with Ambedkar and Tagore. Why is he against me? Why is he so rattled? Can I please finish, Rahul, with your
Yeah,
permission?
please finish. I'll get him
Thank
to
you.
respond right after you finish. No problem.
Thank
Yeah.
you. Let him castigate Tagore if he has the guts. He's a Bengali, he claims so. Look, in wanting to stop Indian Muslims from thinking of Ummah first and India later, we are trying to negate history. But finally, this also needs to be said, Rahul, just 30 seconds. It is not about them. It is about us. And let me explain this. Remember how Indian Muslims united and indulged in Azad Maidan protests and riots to force India to take in Muslim Rohingyas from Myanmar? It resulted in us taking 40,000 Rohingya Muslims. Another matter that no Indian Muslim ever marched to force Indian government to settle 7 lakh Kashmiri Hindus driven out from their homes. But it's not about them, as I say, it's about us. All Hindus remember Azad Maidan. But do we remember Khamong Sheikh? We don't. I'll tell you what Khamong Sheikh is. It is a place in Myanmar where Muslim Rohingyas murdered more than 100 Hindus and their families mercilessly, raped, pillaged, even buried some alive. Many among those Rohingya Muslims who committed that atrocity might right now be in India as refugees. But as I said, no Hindu ever came out to talk about Khamong Sheikh. All we do is get jealous of Indian Muslims uniting for Rohingya Muslims or Palestinian Muslims or Lebanese Muslims. Have Hindus marched in their thousands over the plight of Bangladeshi Hindus? Our government hasn't even made one proper
Absolutely.
rehabilitation camp. So if we are jealous of other person's unity, we are divided.
Absolutely. Look, you have a point there. You have definitely a point there. The response.